Hello students, welcome to the class of scripting language, which is your one of the department electives. Just I am keeping the same slide just to know what kind of contents we are covered at the date. So I am not talking much about that. We gone through all technical and non-technical stuff of that. I demonstrated all the commands along with its various options, and I know that people are now comfortable in that command. In the last lecture, the 14th lecture of the scripting language, we started scripting actually, in which the 80% task is already covered, which is the learning of commands. The same commands you are supposed to use in the scripting along with some other features. So talking about the last lecture, I covered what is shell scripting, why shell scripting is required, and how to write the shell script and how to execute it in terminal. Now we will explore more things related to scripting. Here we are going to explore the expressions and variables. Now I will be demonstrate in the Ubuntu terminal that how to and particularly in the script that how to define a variable and how to use the variables. So hope this portion will be covered, exploring expressions and variables, in the 15th lecture of this subject. Have a nice day and enjoy.